Children, today I will teach you the concept of zero. What is the concept of zero? Here you can see, here are three birds sitting on a tree. Three birds are sitting on a tree. There are three birds on tree. One bird flies away. One bird flies away. Now there are how many birds? If one bird is flies away, how many birds are here? Here are two birds. Now one more bird is also flies away. So how many birds are left here? Here is only one bird on the tree, and one remaining bird also flies away from the tree. How many birds are here? Here is no any one bird. So the number of no object is zero. What we call, there is no object, the number of no object is called zero. Zero is the numeral for the number zero. This zero is the numeral for the number zero. We denote zero with this symbol, okay? And the other thing, when we add zero with any of number, like 3 is added with zero, the answer will remain same. The answer will also 3. When we subtract zero from any number, if we subtract zero from 3, we will get 3. It will remain the same answer. Okay? So, no number is 0. And when we add 0 to any of number, the answer will remain the same. And when we subtract the 0 from any of number, the answer will remain same. Now, come on chapter number 3. Chapter 3. Addition. All of you know very well how to add any of number. You learn it in class prep. Now in class 1 you also will read addition. What is addition? This chapter is on page number 38. Addition. Addition means combining together. Suppose this is one pen and this is one pencil. We combine these. How many objects are here? Here are two objects. When we combine any of two number or three numbers, the answer will call sum. Like this. If we take one, this numeral one, the other numeral is two, then we will get the answer three. So three will call sum. S-U-M, sum. So combining of two number or three numbers or more number is called addition. Now, on your book, page number 38, you can see here, two boys are here. So you will write here in the circle two and three. Here are two kids. Here are three kids. So you will write three in the circle. So 2 plus 3, you will count on the finger. 2 plus 2, 1, 2 plus 3, 1, 2, 3. Combine together. 1, 2, count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. What we will get the sum? The sum is 5. You can add this with the help of fingers, or you can draw lines. 1, 2 plus 1, 2, 3. Combining together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer will 5. There are so many methods to add the numbers. Whether you can use the finger method or the drawing lines. Okay. Now you come on page number 39. There is a number line drawn on the your book. There is number line drawn on your book. What is number line? A line with numbers. So number is a start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and so on. You can draw further more numbers on the number line. Suppose you have to add 3 plus 4. So how will you show this addition on number line? You will start from 0. Okay? You will start from 0 and move 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So you will show the arrow on number 3. You will start from 0 and you will go on number 3 because first number is 3. 3 steps you will go. 1, 2, 3. Now on 3, on number 3, how many steps you have to go furthermore? You have to go 4 steps. So from number 3, we will go 4 steps. 1, you will including 3. 1, 2, sorry, you will not including 3. You will go from number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now this comes on number 7. Okay? 3, you will start from 0 and you will move 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Then you have to add 4 steps. So, after the number 3, you will go 4 steps further. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, it is comes on number 7. So, the answer will be number 7. Like this. Any other addition you can show, you can show on the number line. Suppose you have to show this addition, number 4 plus 2. The first number is 4, so you will start from number 0. 4 steps you will move. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how many steps you have to move? 2. So 1, 2. You will come on number 6. So answer will be 6. Now, page number. Like this, you will do the other addition on number line. It is on page number 40. You will do with the help of this, you will do on your book. Now on page number 41, there are different types of addition. Patterns are different types. 8, this number is 8, this number is 6. So you have to add this number. You will add on fingers. Here, this is your palm. You can see here.
1, 2, 3, 4 and one thumb. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
On your finger you can see 3 sections are there. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So you will count on your fingers with the section on your hand. So you will take the bigger number. Bigger number is 8 and the smaller number is 6. You will keep bigger number in your mind and then you will go forward with the number, smaller number. So after 8, you will start the counting till 6 number. Okay, after 8, the next number is 9. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You have to count up to 6 number. The bigger number is 8. The next number is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So the answer will 14. The other addition, 5 plus 7. Which number is bigger, 5 or 7? The 7 number is bigger. So you will keep the number 7 in your mind, and then you will count after number 7 up to 5 columns. After 7, which number will come? 8. So you will start from here. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You have to count up to 5 only, because this number is 5. So you have to count up to 5 number. So after 7, I am telling you again, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So the answer will 12. Like this, the other addition you have to do on your book. More you will practice, you will get the answer very quickly. Okay. Now the other type of addition is 1 plus 2 plus 3. There are 3 numbers, the addition of 3 numbers. How will you count? Take the bigger number, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. You will count on number 3. After 3, 2 numbers you have to count, 4, 5, then add 1 number to 5, it will come 6. Okay, the other addition, like this, 3 plus 0 plus 9. Here are 3 numbers. You take the 2 numbers, 3 plus 0, 3 plus 0, when we add 0 with add to any of number, the answer will remain the same. So you will add 3 plus 0, the answer will 3 plus 9. So the bigger number is 9, you will count up to 3. After 9, what will come? 10. 10, 11, 12. You have to count up to 3. 10, 11, 12. So the answer will come 12. First of all, you will add first 2 numbers, then you will get the answer of these 2 number addition, then you will add the remaining number with this answer. So you will get the whole answer combined. This will call the sum. What you have to do on this page, you have to count the number, then add each of them, and you will get the answer. The correct answer you will tick on the correct answer. Sorry, you will not tick, you will color that correct answer. So 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. What is the answer? 6. So you will color 6 number. Like this, all of the remaining sums you have to do in the same manner. Now come on page number 42. Here, as I told, the number 9, firstly I taught you the addition of 2 numbers on the number 9. If you have to show the addition of more than 2 numbers, how will you show? First of all, you make 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on. You have to add 1, 3 plus 2. You have to show addition of 3 numbers. How will you show? The first number is 1. You will start from 1. You will come to 1. After 3, you have to move 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. You started from 1. Now the other number is 2. You have to move 2 steps forward. So you will start from 4. 1, 2. Where it comes? It comes on 6. So the answer is 6. You can count it on fingers. You will get also the 6 number. So you will show the addition of 3 numbers on the number line like this. Okay. So here are another type of additions, 5 plus 3 plus 1. So you will add first 2 numbers, 5 plus 3 plus 1. add first these two numbers, 5 plus 3, 8. Now what is left? 1. Now you will add 8 plus 1, 9. Answer will 9. So the other questions you have to do on your book like this. Now this pattern is also of addition. 1, 2, 2. How will you add? The same way. You will add first two numbers. 2 plus 1, 3. Then 3 plus 2, 5. What? The answer of 1 plus 2 is 3. Then 3 plus 2 is 5. The other example. 3, 3, 3. Here are 3 numbers. Okay. Now plus. 3 plus 3 is 6. And 6 plus 3, 9. You will get the answer 9. All of these sums you have to do on book. I think you got my point. Now, the other type of addition, if you have to fill the blanks, then add. One example I am giving you. 7 plus 2 is equal to dash plus dash equal to what? I will tell you the sequence of addition. 1 plus 2. What will you get the answer? You will get 3. If we change the place of these number, suppose here the first number is 1 and the second number is 2. If you interchange the position, the place of these two numbers, what we will get the answer? If first number is 2 and the second number is 1, we will also get the 3 number. It does not make any difference if you interchange the place of numbers in addition. You will get the same answer. The other example is I am giving you here. 4 plus 5. The first number is 4 and the second number is 5. You will add, you will get the number 9. If you interchange the number, first number is 5 and second number is 4, you will also get the 9. It does not make any difference where it is placed. This number is placed here or this number is placed here. You will get the same answer all the time. Okay. Now adding 0. When you add 0 with 0 to any of number, you will get the same answer. It will not make change on the number. Okay. Now the other thing, addition of 1. The other thing is addition of 1. If you add 1 to any of number, we will get the number after this number. What will come after 4? 5. If you add 2 plus 1, if you add 1 to 2, you will get the after 1 number. What will get after 2? 3. 3 plus 1? 4. 4 plus 1? 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So when we add 1 to any of number, it will get the next number of this number. So today you learned what type of addition? You learned addition of 2 digit numbers, addition of 3 digit numbers, and addition showing on number line. Whether it is addition of 2 number, whether it is addition of 3 number. So you all have to make practice very well, then you will be easy to get the sum of addition. I will give you worksheet on this addition. You have to do more and more practice because mathematics is only by practice. Till then, bye.